For every book, there is an author. For every poem, there is a poet. Any poem you see, somebody wrote it. Every book you see, somebody authored it. For every product, this is a pen, it's a product, there is a manufacturer. Somebody, you might not know the person, it didn't just drop from the sky. There is a manufacturer. For every product, there is a purpose. And that's where we're going. There's a purpose. Now, this pen, they didn't just sit down and say, okay, let's develop a metallic, lengthy stuff that people will just be throwing around. No, it has a purpose for writing. Anything around you has a purpose. The chair is to help you sit, not on the floor. The water quenches your thirst. The microphone and the speakers help to amplify voice. In fact, purpose precedes product. The same way your purpose precedes you. There was a decision about you before you came here. Glory to God. Come on, say, I'm destined for greatness. Say like you mean, I'm destined for greatness. Now, what we're saying is this. This microphone, they had to think, discuss, design it before it came forth. So the purpose was what even gave birth to it. Without the purpose, it would not be here today. You will not be here today if there's no agenda for your life. The earlier you absorb that and believe that. Now, look at this pen. It's, of course, not like the microphone, but they look a bit similar. It's thin and lengthy. Now, they might look alike somewhere, but they don't carry the same purpose. This helps me to write. This helps me to amplify voice. So that you have a friend or you are close to someone, look like each other, does not mean your purpose is the same. Even twins don't have the same in that sense. So we don't decide our purpose. You don't come and say, I like Oprah Winfrey, so I decide to also be a talk show host, whatever they call it. No, you don't decide your purpose. You actually discover it. It's been there before you were born. In fact, it's why you came. So it's for your discovery, for your surrendering. You have to surrender to it, for therein is your greatness. Fish can swim because God gave the fish the gills and the fin. The birds can fly because God already gave them the wings. There are certain things invested in you that is to help you shine. And you do it with so much ease. And most people take it for granted. But you see, when we talk about greatness, we must talk about your purpose.